Hey guys, thanks for checking out my video. I'm Lily, and I'm here to show you just a quick little tip on how to stretch the inner side of your legs, your adductor muscles, a little bit of your hamstrings. I don't know about you, but I always seem to carry a ton of tension in that area, so I'm a sucker for anything that I think will maybe help that release some of that tension I carry in there. So if you have a partner to help you out, this is a great, simple way just to get a good stretch there. I'll walk you through it. So you'll start with your partner laying down. You'll pick up the leg you want to stretch, and you'll raise your outside leg. You'll bend it here. Then you'll rest their foot in that crease where your hip lies. So you're not placing their leg on top like this. You're not holding it. You're just letting it rest very gently here against your hip bone. So then you'll take your outside hand and you'll kind of hold their knee nice and gentle. And then you'll begin the stretch by pushing down on that inner leg muscle. So you're getting a nice stretch in the adductors. So again, you push down and then you kind of come back up. Check in with your partner and see with what they can handle. It's all dependent on flexibility and where their limit is. So we'll do the other side so you can see it from that angle. You pick up their foot, bend your outside leg, and rest their foot here in that hip crease. Again, their foot's not on top of your thigh, you're not holding it in the air, just kind of rest gently here. Take your outside hand and cup their knee for a little support, and then you'll push down here again on the inner thigh and on the adductor muscle. So you push down with your palm, and then release. All right, there we go. Just a quick and easy way, but a great stretch. I hope that it helps you release some tension too.